meal. I get it. I know. Shout out to Liverpool for everybody. Shout out to Natural Opinion. Shout out to my Patreon member, Josh Burnham. Shout out to my Liverpool fam. What's up, baby? Riz. You know, sorry for cutting any of my other guys out there. What's up? I like this game. Why do I like this game? Many reasons. United are bricks. Careful. I'm going somewhere with this. United are a bunch of bricks. Arsenal, inconsistent. Tottenham lost 7-2. There is no reason why Leicester City cannot make top four. Oops. Sorry. Oh, was I not supposed to say that?
Sorry.
There is no reason why Leicester City cannot make top four. I did not stutter, and I am a stutterer. Cheers, Dad. That's the first thing. This team is good. Very well coached. And I can see this team doing some damage. What happened last time when we were at Anfield last year? What happened? Comment below, press pause. Press pause, get a meal. But after you press pause, tell me what happened last season in this fixture at Anfield. It's coming back to me. Wasn't this the same fixture where I said to Liverpool, you have to win? Because previously, I think the previous day was where Man City lost to Newcastle. And I said, no, you have to win. You have to win. Benitez has done you a favor. You have to win. We all know what happened. So there is history within here. So Liverpool need to be very aware, because let's put it out. Let's put it all out there. 3 G's. They considered 3 G's against Salzburg. Salzburg are coached by an American. I love Americans, but I'm just putting it out there just for a laugh. Guys, chill. We have a meal. Guys, get your meal. Get your meal. I have my meal. Get your meal and your drink. Chill. They considered 3 G's against Salzburg. American coach. So there are questions within this defense, but asterisk. If Matip is back in that defense, that's right. If Matip is not back in that defense, and it is a defensive partnership of Gomez and Van Dijk, question marks. Just question marks. It doesn't mean that they're going to concede. Just question marks. So I think for Liverpool, they have to hope that Matip is back. And because Matip has been very impressive, I've made Matip. Matip is now tier two. This dude was a classy brick. Dude is now tier two. So you know what's up. But for Leicester City, now this is pivotal. Because I've been doing my research with regards to predicted lineups and everything. Sports Mall, you guys are crap. Because I've been using Sports Mall for predicted lineups. Those guys are garbage. So whenever you people insult me by saying, wait, this guy's injured, I was using Sports Mall. So now I've stopped using flipping Sports Mall. James Maddison. Very good player. Really, really good player. And very important to Leicester City. He's fighting fitness. If James Maddison doesn't play, Liverpool win. If James Maddison isn't fit and doesn't play, Liverpool win 100%. If James Maddison plays, Liverpool still should win, but so because Leicester City know that we can win this. Okay, Leicester City will look at what Salzburg were able to do and say, we play our cards right, we move the ball well. Maddison's important. Maddison is very important because there will be spaces there. Because Liverpool at Anfield, they will come out to attack you. They won't sit back. They're coming out to attack and they're throwing all of those men forward. Robertson, Trent Alexander-Arnold, they're all coming through and really leaving space in behind because they're the ones to overwhelm you. That's just how they play at Anfield, which means that there's going to be space in behind them. And whenever you're a team that is countering, absorbing pressure and now countering because all of those opposing players are now coming forward towards you and are present towards you, so you have to now deal with that space ahead of them, the very important player is your number 10, because your number 10 is your best passer. He's your most creative passer, and he's the guy that you give the ball to on a breakaway, and he is the decision maker and the point guard that will be like, boom, I have the ball right now. Okay, through ball. Ball over the top, 1-2. Ah, no, let me carry it. Carry. Through ball, carry. 1-2, pop off the shot. That's what Madison does. I don't think anyone else on the Leicester City team can do that. So he is very crucial in being able to utilize that. But Leicester City know that they can get it. So for Liverpool, they will get the opportunities. But I think Klopp has to instill ruthlessness. Ruthlessness. They cannot let up. Because they have a bit of breathing room and daylight. And I think the mandate for Liverpool is all W's till we meet Man City. No D's, no L's. No D's, no L's. All W's until Man City. And the way this could go is Liverpool will have those early chances, and they have to put them away. So, for Mane, if you're in that proper position, strike that ball well, strike it cleanly, strike it through. Salah, if you're in that position, strike it well, strike it cleanly, strike it through. Firmino, when you get that ball, look for those runs of Mane and Salah. Look for those runs, try to find them. Because I think what Liverpool will want to do is, put it this way, if Madison isn't playing, Liverpool should go ultra attack. Ultra flipping attack. Every man, woman, child, rabbit and peacock should be sleeping and baking bread in that Leicester City box. If Madison isn't playing, Liverpool full on Gigan press attack, 100%. If Madison is playing, still attack, but be very wary. That is where a Wijnaldum or a Henderson is very key. Because they must be wary of Leicester City's counter, 100%. With Madison, they must be wary of the sucker punch and the counter punch, which can most definitely happen. Because even beyond Madison, you've got flipping Vardy, you've got your boy Ricard as well, you've got bodies. You know, you've got bodies. I think in that midfield, Ndidi is going to be huge, because Ndidi will have a serious job of like trying to stop the supply from the midfield to the front three. Because Rodgers will know that. Stop that front three from getting cheddar. Stop that front three from getting cheddar. Stop them from trying to live and trying to breathe. Because that's what all that front three wants to do is to breathe. All they want to do is to breathe. So I think this is a fascinating game. I really think this is a really fascinating game. And 100% Liverpool are favourites. But that's why I need to know if Madison is fit. Because that's 100%. I cannot give you a straight kind of prediction if I don't know whether Madison is fit or not. Because if Madison isn't fit, you know, like, I think 3-1 Liverpool. But since if it's a 3-1-2-0 Liverpool, yeah, 3-1 Liverpool. If Madison is fit, I need to think about it. And if I think about it, if Madison is fit, I may still probably say Liverpool 3-2. I may probably still say Liverpool 3-2. But I just think that's, you know, for Klopp and thing, you know, they have to really be just wary within that defense, you know. And which is why, look, any strategy you have has a weakness. There is no footballing strategy without any weakness, none at all. You know, if you're the defensive, you don't really have enough men to go up forward and attack. If you're attacking, you leave a lot of stuff in defense. So it's that yin and the yang, you know. And if you're balanced, sometimes, you know, not having enough defense or an attack can be a detriment towards you. So for Liverpool being attacking, the key thing is that once those opportunities come, you have to put them away. You have to put them away, because miss chance. And then you may just go through a lot, because that's what happens in football. See, Liverpool miss like 2 or 3, 4, 5 chances, the momentum will swing. That's what happens in football. You won't get the momentum all the time. And if Leicester City can ride those missed chances from Liverpool and the momentum swings towards them, and Leicester City now get a G, it changes the whole complexity of the game that Liverpool are now chasing. You know, and I've given Liverpool credit for games which they've not played well. They've not really been money, and they've still come out on one. But you can't keep playing below level and come away with the win. You can't keep doing that. You have to get back to business and trying to ride it and trying to breathe. So I do think that that front three is going to be problematic for Leicester City. And let's just be real. Liverpool are playing at Anfield and they are beasts at Anfield. Yes, Salzburg scored 3 Gs, but the score was still 4-3. So that's the danger, that no matter how many goals Leicester City score, as long as there's still time on the clock, Liverpool always believe that as long as Salah and Mane are on that pitch, they can G up. They can G up. And that is a very scary prospect. And that is a very uplifting prospect for Liverpool. So I've got to give you two scores. If Maddison isn't playing for Leicester City, I'm riding with 3-1. I'm riding with 3-1. If Maddison is playing, I think Liverpool win 3-2. I think we're in for a really exciting game because Leicester City will really be able to counterpunch very effectively with Maddison, especially with the attack. But I think Liverpool will outscore Leicester City and keep it at 3-2. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to this game, you know, because as much as, you know, it's about Liverpool maintaining that win, for Leicester City, show your credentials. Because I'll put it to you right now. Talk about United, talk about Tottenham, talk about Arsenal, how these guys are. If Leicester City can pull out a W at Anfield, Tottenham, Arsenal, United should be very scared. They should be very scared. And Chelsea. If Leicester City can pull out a W at Anfield, that top four discussion has to be expanded. That top four discussion has to be fully expanded. So yeah, looking forward to the game. Watch for my instant post-match analysis. Yes, I'll be in the office tomorrow, yes. Watch for my post-match analysis after the game finishes. Bada bing, bada three smacks. Peace out, stay true, stay black. Support your boy HH and become a patron. Click in the description box below and gain extra content based on the tier of patronage you acquire. Click on the description box below to learn more. Thanks for your support. Peace out.